there are over 3 billion smartphone devices in the world. That comprises of both Android and iOS. Of course, you might want both Android and iOS users to use your application. But creating two separate applications for both Android and iOS might be painful. In addition, it requires a huge human resource as well as capital. But don't worry, we now have Flutter to the rescue. Using Flutter, you can create applications for both Android and iOS with a single code base. Hi, welcome to the course of developing mobile applications using Flutter. We are Team Smartherd with decades of experience in mobile and web application frameworks. So here I present before you the course where you will learn all the in and out of how to develop mobile applications using Flutter. Keeping in mind the beginners, the course has been divided into sections, each comprising of multiple videos and quizzes. You will start the course covering foundational concepts in Flutter and gradually learn how to develop apps in Flutter. Throughout the course, you will create several productive applications. Well, these are the glimpse of few of them. In the end of the course, you will be able to call yourself a proud Flutter app developer. To get the hands-on experience in each of these sections, we will have demo videos. For your convenience, the code file for each of the video has been pushed to GitHub. Well, you will find the link to this GitHub page in the description below the video, so that you can easily follow along with the course. And of course, I will always be there to guide you in case you face any difficulty. In the end of each section, you will get quiz to analyze your understanding for each of the section. To make the most out of this course, you need to know any one object-oriented language. If you are ready, then come and join me. And let us together explore the world of Flutter application only at Smartherd. See you there.